company name is called Bowie Devices because it's kind of like a cute name. And our invention is just like, it's basically something you wear in sports, and you basically wear it, and then it comes with a straw and like chips for the whole.
Hi, my name is Aiden, and I'm the VP of Manufacturing.
Hi, my name is Alexander, and I'm the CEO of this company. The problem, and the reason why we made this invention was because people at baseball games want to focus on the games and then don't want to focus about dropping their drinks or chips that they spent money on. So with our invention, you can still focus on the game while the chips and the drinks are not going to fall and don't need to be held.
So our price for our product is $34.99, but because our company is so good, we have a sale right now. So you can buy it for $19.99, and we plan to sell it at baseball stadiums, so you can get it while you're there. And how we're gonna promote it is by flyer planes. So we have paper airplanes that are gonna be flying around the stadium that are gonna be promoting our product. And our product is the original Bodhi.
We plan to solve the fault of like spilling food and making the baseball field like a mess. So basically, so this invention makes like everything not dropping.
Yeah. Our market size is going to start out small because our company only has 4 people in it. The VP of sales is gone because he got business calls, and then he's going to advertise to some other people. And then our customers will start out small and then grow larger as we start to grow to a bigger company, and then get more designs and better and make it better and lighter and smaller. Wait, no, not smaller.
Our competitors are other cap companies that are going to be making like any other attachments to your hat, I guess. And then other people that want to sell our product. Our targets that we're gonna be like selling it to are baseball game fans who are lazy, and people who are lazy in general.
Our next steps are moving to more baseball stadiums throughout the U.S. and then selling them so we can have a bigger company.